suffering, son.
Oh yeah, he be suffering. Yeah.
What did you think about the face-off?
I love. Huh?
What did you think about the face-off?
The face-off was, you know, I mean, it was the face-off was good.
You know? I love the way he talked. Class.
Yeah.
That was time.
Yeah. Well, you know.
I'm from Canada.
All right, now. All right, thank you.
How you doing?
All right.
I came from Canada for the fight.
Huh?
I came from Canada for that fight.
Oh, yeah?
I mean, I love the class. I mean, yeah, it was time to get
ready. Hey, my man. All
right.
Yes, sir. All right. Yes, I'm my man. All right.
How do you see the fight?
Huh?
How do you see the fight?
I really to tell you the truth. Being that my son ain't no knockout puncher, I think he's gonna still stop this guy. I think he's gonna get him up in one of them corners or up on the ropes.
Don't tell his secrets.
No, I'm just saying what I think. I mean, we can all think things, that don't mean it's gonna come true. But I'm just saying, I believe
he knows more than I do.
well, you know, I'm just saying, like, you know, If you get him up in the corner, I think we're gonna put a lot of punches in on him. And plus, anyway,
it hits harder than this.
Yeah. This was gonna stop him.
What do you make of him saying during the FaceTime? He said, "This is Bruce Lee shit."
The what now?
Conor during the face-off said, "This is Bruce Lee shit."
Today?
Yeah, during the face-off.
Bruce Lee?
Yeah.
Man, that man crazy.